What's going on, guys? It's a Trap Joe, and today I'm bringing you another Black Ops 3 video. And if you guys are wondering, the class for the Weevil is right here. I would try and get it to max level so you can have rapid fire. But what you want to have is quick draw, grip, long barrel, and rapid fire. As other YouTubers have mentioned, like attachments for it, I've tried it and it's really good. And it don't matter what camera you have. I don't know what to have, I'm not really bothered, but I just have that one. And I'm just gonna go into a game of Chaos Mosh Pit, the Nuke Town. Oh, well, that isn't Nuke Town, but anyway, just vote for random. And the levels in the game aren't too high, except for that one who's 4th prestige and a 6th prestige has just joined too. But the specialist which you want to use is battery or war machine, whatever it is. You definitely want to use it. Because, say if everyone's crowding a hard point or a flag on B or something like that, then you can just spray it at them and you'll get quite a big feed like I did yesterday, although it wasn't with the war machine. What the And I was pretty annoyed that I didn't do a commentary on that. But the reason for that was because I was just recording a random game. I was just recording in case I did really good or something like that. And it turned out to be probably one of my best games I've had. But I have had higher, to be honest. But it really was a good game. I got all my kills. I was about to say I got all my kill streak loads, and it was just a really good game in all. But I still can't believe that I forgot to record. I mean, commentate. if I did commentate, then it would have been a really good game, but I didn't commentate, so it wasn't as good. But I've learnt my lesson, so every time I'm gonna record, I'm gonna do a commentary, just so then if I get a really good game like I did, then it's not just boring like listening to the game and you can listen to me instead. So we're on. Wait, I can never remember what map we're on. I can never remember the name of this map. It's the only map which I can't remember. Redwood. Oh yeah, Redwood. That's it. And they've got a 10th prestige level 61. And I really like the new levels thing which they added in, but I think it's a bit too much. Because level 1,000, you know, it's possible, but that would mean hours on end playing COD non-stop, and it's not very good to do that. I mean, the reason why in my video I was suddenly prestige 1 was because I was pretty bored, and I just wanted something to do. So I just thought, well, why not prestige, and it's something fun to do instead of sitting around not prestiging. So I'm gonna try and go to prestige master, like I did on Black Ops 2. It took me quite a bit, but I will get there. And God, I'm not not really sure what to say. I've covered everything. Oh yeah. What was I gonna say? I can't remember what I was gonna say, but I'll just carry on commentating on the game. So there's a guy trying to oh, I thought I killed him. I did that in my other video. Started shooting a guy, ran away thinking I killed him, and he just popped me off. Which was, I always do that. What are you doing on that wall then? No, I tried to go and lie down. Right. Oh, right. I thought it was only 4 of them. Oh, well, that guy isn't playing. No, that's the first time I've ever had a one-punch kill. I've never had a one-punch kill. Well, I have if I've shot someone, but normally it's two hit, which is, it is annoying, because the other person, if they've got a better accuracy, they can just easily kill you, and it gets really annoying. But I don't know where are they all? Oh, right, okay. So, that round I did 13-3, and, oh, a guy above me did 12-1. That's not bad. But, back onto the Weevil, definitely with rapid fire on it, it can mostly outfire every weapon except for the Vespa, because the Vespa is just insane. I don't even know. It's the most insane fire rate gun I've ever seen on COD. But it's definitely a gun to use the Vespa if you're good with, like, very big fire rate and stuff like that. But the war machine, as I was on about before, definitely a specialist to use. And I don't know how that didn't kill that guy, but anyway, that should have killed him. Right, where are they all? God, everyone's stealing my kills here. Ah, come on. Let me have some kills. Come on, there's loads around here and this guy's gonna get them all. Come on. Right, I got one. One. Oh, then I died by the Man of War. But, talking about the Man of War, I hate the Man of War. I don't know why. I just really hate the weapon. I don't know why I hate it, but we're just trying. Oh, come on! How did they know that I was going to do that? How? But, yeah, I don't really like the Man of War. I think it's pretty bad. Oh, what? There's gonna be another guy coming around the corner here soon. Nah, I'm gonna leave that. Come on! Assist again! God, how many assists am I gonna get this game?
New mag kill.
Oh. Yeah, there's. And there's another one. Kill. Yep.
Satellite drone reset.
UAV on standby.
We have the satellite.
And there should be another one. Oh, oh! Oh, there's quite a bit there, actually. Right, let's go in with this Hellstorm missile and let's get a feed! Oh. I got one person. I was expecting more than one. Oh. Oh well. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. Where are they? Where are they? Oh, right here. Ooh. God, I'm getting loads of kills here. Come on. Yeah. Ooh. There's another one. No! I knew there was another one! God, I don't know how that killed me. Right, and here we go. If that gets someone. Oh my god. Go on. That was a waste of a war machine. Oh wait, what? Oh right, yeah, right. I was getting confused. I was like, assist? Well, doesn't that mean that I've hit someone? Oh, whoa.
Splash.
Oh. Oh, where are you guys coming from? Oh god, does it.
You're gone.
Oh no, I need to reload. Oh no. Oh, come on! I should have killed him then. Oh, we're on 32-9, that's not bad, that. But if our team doesn't capture them all the time, then we could have a longer game. Ah, purifier. Oh, we've only got 50 seconds, and we're gonna win again. Just lose.
The enemy has the satellite.
What's that guy doing? Oh.
Friendly has the satellite drone.
Oh, what? Thought he died? Shot him loads.
Finish this.
I've only got 22 seconds. Oh.
We have the satellite drone.
I don't want this game to end. It's so good.
Lost the satellite.
Go in. Go in. Go in. Yeah.
Mad kill.
I don't want the satellite. No, oh, we won again. Why couldn't we let them win? I just started spraying. Ooh, we finished. We finished 35-11. That wasn't so bad. But I think that I'm gonna do. Yeah, I'm gonna do one more game, just so I can get more crypto keys. Because at the moment I think I've got 20, something like that. I've got pretty good boasts, to be honest. Right, we didn't do so bad in that game. We could have done better if they won. Wait, I'm not sure if it carries on or not. But if it does carry on, then we could have got a lot more kills. Oh, right. I'm gonna check how many crypto keys I've got, just so then I can see whether. Right, I've got 22. So should I open two common or two rare? I mean, not two rare. No, I'm not gonna have enough. So I'll just do these, but they are pretty bad. They are the worst, but alright. That's the best one I've got in a common so far. Okay, right. Okay then. Thank you. Oh, right. Well, I seriously wasn't expecting that at all, but right, what's this? Oh god, I'm gonna have to unlock. No, I don't want to equip it. Quick. What is it?
You ready to quit?
That's pretty sick. And then, oh wait, what's this one? Oh, I haven't seen that one. Right, yeah, good, we've got a war machine. And it's Nuketown Hardpoint, so I can show you what I mean by using the war machine on Hardpoint. Because, yeah, I mean, you don't have to go on this chaos mosh pit. You can just go on normal Hardpoint. The best maps for Hardpoint is Hunted, Combine, and I'm not sure what else. I can't remember the name of any. My memory's just gone blank. That's the thing I was trying to do. I was going to change my score streaks, but I haven't changed them. I mean, they're alright how they are, but I should challenge myself and go for bigger score streaks. Right. Right. Well, we got our hard point. Now they're spawning this side. Well, this is the thing with Hardpoint on Nuketown. Like, the spawns change so quick. Like, you're on one side, and then they just change instantly. What was that? Oh, nah. I didn't even see it. Wow, my eyes are bad. Ooh. Took down in a gunfight.
Hardpoint lost. Counter UAV is
out.
Hardpoint is ours.
Need to be careful around here. Aww. I knew that guy had a sniper. But the Weevil, if you've got recoil on it, is pretty good long distance. But it's just if you're I didn't know what to do. That guy's on 9-1. God.
Tango down.
Let's just get rid of that. And that.
Enemy.
Ooh. Alright, that's telling me. It's telling me there's a There's a guy there. Yeah. But there's also loads of other guys. I don't know where they are.
Rising UAV release.
Alright, I'm just gonna wait for these guys here. Oh no, there's one coming in the window. Oh no.
Cleaner gone.
Right, come on, come on. Nah, I'm not gonna sit in the hard point.
Hard point.
No.
Hostiles have captured the hard point.
Down. Ooh. Alright, let's reload here.
Guardian deployed.
Oh, yes, nice. Got exactly enough points. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, it's another one of them fail missiles I did. Right. Demonstration. Really? Wait, what? Oh, what? Oh, wow. What? Where were they? Oh, don't tell me they were upstairs. Oh, come on.
Hardpoint locked down.
Oh, where did that go?
Hardpoint identified.
Well, mate, I know you're there. I'm not dumb. Not dumb, bro. I'm just going out of there.
Hardpoint lost.
Oh really? Hardpoint lost, eh? Really? Ah, no.
Hardpoint lost.
Right. Oh, right. Oh, right, we're still behind them. That's pretty nice.
Smoke checked.
Oh, nah.
Hardpoint locked down.
Oh, right, where are they at? Right. Oh, lag. Whoa, I just got a big bunch of lag. Oh.
Fire break smoked.
UAV in.
Don't really want to be standing here. Oh, again. I should have tactical mask on. 100%. And there's a guy down here. No, he died. He died. Alright, and then. Oh, there's a guy in the window with a BRM. And there's a guy there. Where are they all coming from? And another one. Oh, Tempest shut down. Oh, that wasn't. Oh, bro. Oh! Oh, for a moment then I thought I shot his C4 and it killed him, but I didn't. God's sake. Who even puts trophy systems down? Oh, CUDA. Oh, CUDA. Talking about the CUDA, I've like never used it. I don't know if it's good or what. So, like, if I knew a class for it, then I would definitely put a class on. Because everyone says that it's good, and there's a guy sitting in the window with BRM again. Although he's not going to be for long. What are you doing, bro? I was just going to go behind him and teabag him. I'm going to go around this way. It's a bit of a risky way, but. The only way. Oh. What, assist? All right, assist. We got an assist. Right, I just want the hard point to change. So then you've got. Oh god, I didn't know what to do then, because I was reloading, there was a guy in front of me, and I saw on my 6Ms that there was a guy behind me, so I was basically dead. And that guy's now using the dingo, so I reckon he's got classes full of LMGs. Oh, come on. Right. Yeah, right. Nice, dude. Nice. Oh, I thought I lost it then. If I lost that, I would have been mad. Oh my god. How many times do I have to shoot you? No. No.
Hard point locked down.
Ready for test. Profit kill.
Bro, the hard point's gone. I don't think he realized.
Hard point contested.
Ooh.
Hard point lost.
Right, okay. Come on, let's get let's pick up that actually. Right, I just want another UAV assist. Thank you very much. I don't know why I'm camping in a window. I feel like a scrub. Oh, there we go. That's why I was camping in a window. I got one person. That weren't good.
Hard point locked down.
Right. This is my first time using the Man of War. Whoa, Man of War Rex. Bro, Man of War is sick. I've never used it. Right, here we go, here we go. Oi, Tempest boy, you're going down. You're going down, boy. Come on, boy, where are you? Hello. Hello. No. All right, we're on 61. We got 2 minutes, and if our team doesn't stay on it too long, I could break the kills I got last game. Oh, come on, come on. Right, we can do this. We can break our kills. Come on. Come on.
Hard point locked down.
We can do this. We can do this.
Hard point lost.
And another multi-kill. Oh, boy. I'm getting them constantly now.
Requesting UAV support.
Oh, that guy's gonna die too. Yeah. I hate it how it can spread. And after this one. Oh, yes! Right, okay, let's go. Okay, we just need one more kill to break. Yes! We did it. Oh, what? He stuck me. Yo.
Hard point lost.
Right. This could be.
Hard point locked down.
I don't know where they are. It's scary.
Hard point lost. Hard point locked down.
There's a guy behind me, and there's. Whoa. There's quite a lot. No! No, team! No, team! Oh, no! It happened again! Oh! I could have broke 80 kills then! Oh, why, team? Oh! No! They ruined that! Oh, no! They ruined it! Oh!
Best.
At least I got 75 and 20. That is not bad. That is not bad. Oh. It happened again. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. I forgot to do my boast. Right, well, I think that's going to wrap it up for this video today, guys. I will be doing another video tomorrow, if I can. I'm not sure what it's going to be on. It'll either be... Agario, or it might be Ark Survival. I'm not sure, just tell me what you want in the comments, and whatever gets the most, then I'll do a video on it for you guys. And hopefully you enjoy this video, and I've been doing this for 25 minutes, 45 seconds, so I'm going to have to end it here, else it's going to take forever to process this video. So thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and comment, and I'll